Hello everyone and welcome back. I'm the Super F and this is The Walking Dead. So as you can see, we are now in the Fallout shelter and now let's discover a bit about more. Maybe there are people.
Who are you? It's all right. It's okay. I don't want any trouble.
Neither do we. Which is why you'd do well to turn around and leave, right now.
Look, I'm sorry I disturbed you folks. I'll just be going.
You can't let him leave. He's from Crawford. If he goes back there and they find out we're down here...
Are you from Crawford? Hey, don't lie to me. I'll know.
Where else can he be from? Everywhere else around here is dead.
I came here with a small group hoping to find a boat. We just want to get out of here. How about you just let me go?
Ain't no boats around here. Crawford took everything.
Yeah, I heard.
You can't trust him, Vernon. You can't let him leave.
What do you want me to do? Shoot him in the head?
Why not? Be more of a mercy than anyone from Crawford ever showed us. Think, Vernon. What do you think they'll do if they find out we're down here right under their feet?
Damn it. You're right. I'm sorry, friend. Can't take the risk.
Look, you don't want to do this. Let's talk, okay?
What's to talk about? You won't even tell us who you are.
My name is Lee. I'm a history professor. I don't want to die today. And I don't think you want to kill me either.
Don't come any closer, or I'll shoot.
Come on, let's just talk about this.
Vernon, what are you doing? Shoot him!
Nobody needs to get shot. Just take it easy. It's all right. It's okay.
Vernon, what the hell are you doing? Vernon!
Relax. I'm not here to hurt you.
You're really not from Crawford?
No, I'm really not.
Well, we are, or were. We got out of there when they started sealing up the place, you know, started weeding out the sick and the old so the perfect survivor society wouldn't be threatened. No room for weakness or vulnerability in their little master race.
You don't look that old, so you're sick?
We're sick. We're all members of a cancer survivors group that used to meet here at the hospital. We're in remission. But that wasn't good enough for Crawford. They'd already rounded up five of us before the rest of us managed to hole up and hide from them down here. This old basement's been abandoned for years.
What is this? A morgue?
Yeah. Irony's always high on my list when I'm looking for a place to survive. How did you find your way down here?
A few of us got boxed in by walkers up on the street. Came down here trying to get away. Now I just want to get out of here and get back to my own people.
Well, that sewer system you came through runs all over the city. It'll take you wherever you want to go.
Those sewers are like a damn maze. Any chance you could help me find my way back?
Look, I'd like to help you, but we've all got our own problems. Two of our group are sick and need constant care, and I'm the only doctor here.
Besides, why should we help you?
Look, I'm sorry if I scared you. I just want to get back to my people. Back to Clementine.
She's your daughter?
No. She lost her real parents. I'm doing what I can.
You're not seriously considering going with him.
It's all right, Bree. I had a daughter, too. Lost her in the first days. I'll be damned if I'll just sit back and let that happen to someone else.
We need you here.
Don't worry. I'll be back before you know it. Let's go.
Clementine? Clem? Molly?
Oh, hey. You made it back.
Who's this?
He didn't tell you about me? Understandable, I guess. I'm the one who put that beating on him when he tried to jump me back at the river. Who's the fossil?
This is Vernon. He's a doctor. He helped me get back here after we got separated.
I think you have something that belongs to me. Lee, thank God you're back.
Krista, what's wrong?
It's Omid. He's gotten worse. Much worse.
We have a man wounded.
Who's this?
This is Vernon. He's a doctor.
Oh, thank God.
Could you take a look at him?
You have to help us. Please.
I'll see what I can do. Take me to him.
Omid, honey, you're gonna be all right. Lee brought a doctor.
All right, let's take a look at him. I work better without an audience. I'm sure you have more things of your own to attend to.
Clementine. Clementine?
Wow, this house is quite big. Nice. But really,
Clementine, you here?
Not bad. Like for the first house, you find everything okay. Everything clean. Wow.
Ain't got time for that.
No.
Hello? What are you doing?
Oh, you know, just poking around.
You won't find anything. We already searched the place.
You'd be surprised what people miss. Trust me, I've been doing this for a while.
Where's Clementine?
Don't ask me, I'm not her keeper.
Hey, do I look like I'm in the mood to be jerked around? Where did she go?
Last I saw, she was downstairs with your redneck friend and that college kid who hangs around with him. Why don't you go bug them?
I don't care about that. I just want to find Clementine. Clem? Clementine? Clementine! Come out, please! Kenny?
Oh, hey, you made it back. Good job. Good job.
What the hell do you think you're doing?
What does it look like?
Where'd you get the bottle?
Found it. First good thing that's happened since...
What the fuck were you thinking letting Kenny get like this?
Hey, man, I tried, but he gave me a look like he was gonna rip my face off. He won't listen to you. You think he was gonna listen to me?
To hell with you!
Getting wasted's not gonna help anyone.
Yeah? Well, what is? We are fucked! Molly said there's not a single boat left in Savannah. No way out. We got walkers all around us, that crazy fuck on the radio messing with us. Hell, if now ain't the time for a drink...
Clementine, where are you? Not under here. Clementine! Doesn't look like she's in here. Doesn't look like she's in here. Doesn't look like she's in here.
Clementine! Come out! Please! Clementine? Clementine!
What the hell happened back here?
I remember I said here maybe Clementine could fit through. I think that is the answer to it. She's in there. Shoot.
Door's covered in vines. Don't think anyone came in through there.
Do I have now to walk? I knew it.
Door's covered in vines. Don't think anyone came in through there. Doing in there?
Exploring? And look! Look what I found!
Oh, oh, wow.
Holy shit.
Swear.
Omid's doing okay?
As well as can be expected under the circumstances. I did what I could for him. Cleaned out the wound, but he's got a real infection. Running a fever. Without antibiotics, I...
Will you quit pacing? You're making everyone nervous.
Why are you even still here?
Hey, if your friend really can get that boat working, you're taking me with you as payment for saving your asses. I figure that's fair enough, don't you?
Well?
You want the good news or the bad news?
Let's get the bad news out of the way first.
Bad news is, she's not taking us anywhere the shape she's in right now. Gas tank's empty and the battery's dead.
So what's the good news?
That's it. That's all she needs. Some gas and a battery. Other than that, she's good to go.
Well, how are we supposed to get that stuff?
Sounds like Crawford is the one place that has everything we need. Maybe we should try there.
Now hold on a minute.
Surely we have to try. If there are people left in this city who are still alive, who still have supplies, what harm can it do to ask?
Trust me, you don't know these people. I do. You showing up with a wounded man might as well put a noose around his neck. They don't exactly welcome children with open arms either.
What the hell kind of a place are we talking about here?
The worst kind? But I don't see what other choice we have.
And just how exactly do you figure we do this? Because from what I've heard, that place ain't exactly friendly to outsiders.
That's putting it mildly.
There's got to be some way we can sneak in there undetected.
There might actually be a way. I know the sewer system that runs beneath Crawford like the back of my hand. Y'all wouldn't happen to have a map by any chance?
Yeah, actually.
I think I could lead us through so we could pass under the perimeter and right into the center where they keep their supplies. We come up right underneath them, take them by surprise, grab what we need, and get out before they even knew what hit them.
That's actually not the worst idea I've ever heard. I mean, it's close, but I don't know. Maybe it could work.
I've thought about it before, just never had the people to do it. But I think if we all work together, we could pull it off.
And what do you want in return for all this help you're giving us?
Crawford doesn't just have what you need for your boat. They're also well stocked with medical supplies. Medicine that my people could use, just as yours could.
We can do this. We have to.
So, it's decided then? We're going to Crawford?
We can do this. I know it.
Hell yeah, we can.
Are we seriously talking about this? I mean, what about the risk?
I don't know about you, kid, but I'd rather take a chance on doing something than just sitting around here waiting to die. That boat out there is an answered prayer. Just gotta push a little bit farther. Are you in or out?
We should go tonight, under cover of dark. I'll go let my people know. Give you all a chance to prepare. I'll be back before midnight.
Be careful.
That's how I'm still alive.
I told you to stay in your room. How long have you been there?
Is it going to be dangerous?
Is what going to be dangerous?
Crawford.
I can't lie to you, Clem. Yeah, it's going to be dangerous. But it's the only way to get the things we need to make Omid better and get the boat working. That's why we have to do this. Do you understand?
I don't want anyone else to die.
Neither do I, Clem, but sometimes we have to take that kind of risk.
I guess I should go get ready.
Say what now?
You said you'd need all of us to do this, and you said I'm a big help, remember? Molly said Crawford is the only place left in Savannah that still has people. That means it must be where my mom and dad are, right?
Where I'm going, it's just too dangerous. For children especially.
You said I'm supposed to always stay close to you. Can't I come with you?
Okay.
Normally I would say no, but let's try this out.
You have to stay quiet and do exactly what you're told the whole time we're there.
Okay, I'm gonna go get ready.
Check out what I found in the garage. Hatchet, hacksaw, some other tools. Might come in handy on this little break-in.
Nice.
Can I talk to you a minute?
What's up?
I took another look at the boat. She's a 30-footer.
So?
So, we're gonna have a capacity problem. Assuming everyone makes it back alive, there ain't gonna be room for everyone.
What are you trying to say?
Just giving you a heads up is all. Thought you ought to know. Who the hell is this?
This is Bree. She can help us.
Help us how?
I was a student at the school where Crawford keeps their supplies. I know the layout.
With her help, we're in and out faster. Anyone have a problem with that?
I guess not.
Then what are we waiting for? Let's get moving.
Oh. Hold up just a sec. You ready?
Ready.
Hey, whoa, hold on a minute. You're not taking her with us. Did you not hear anything I said about the kind of place Crawford is? If you take her in there and they find her...
I'm not leaving her alone in the house with only Omi to protect her. It's just not happening.
For what it's worth, I don't think it's a great idea either.
She's coming. Deal with it.
You heard the man. Let's move out.
This should be it. We're right underneath the center of Crawford. The old school should be directly above us.
Okay, people. This is it. Remember the plan. We stay quiet, we stay hidden, and we stay together. We find what we need, and we get the hell out before anyone even knows we're there. Got it? And that part about staying close, it goes double for you. Can't get a good look above with the cover on. Let's go.
Where is everybody? There should be guards patrolling.
What? Are you disappointed?
It's just strange, is all.
I think I see one. Over there by the door.
Okay. Me and Kenny will sneak up, try to take him out quiet. The rest of you wait for our signal, then follow us over. Everybody got it? Okay, Kenny, let's do this quiet. No shooting unless there's no other choice.
Right behind you.
Looks like a bad idea, but it looks like a zombie.
What the fuck? What the fuck is a walker doing inside here? Get inside, fast!
Saw us.
Definitely.
What the hell happened here? I thought this place was supposed to be secure.
What always happens, I guess. In the end, the dead always win.
Oh man, we are so screwed.
No, this is good.
Vernon's right. We can deal with walkers easier than armed guards.
I agree. So long as we don't let them box us in, we can still do this. The plan hasn't changed. The plan hasn't changed? Every time walkers show up, the plan changes. Do you even have any idea how many of them are out there?
No. You want to do a head count? Or do you want to get what we need and get the hell out of here? Come on. I think I know which way to head.
I got a bad feeling about this.
Just keep moving.
Here.
Looks okay. Everybody in.
and what behind that door is, or being more exactly what in that room, we will see in the next episode. So, yeah, this was the Super F in The Walking Dead, episode 4. Have a nice day, and bye.